team, John and Hilda Newman. They displayed this miniature fairground in their appliance store windows.